5. We are at Bryce Canyon National Park, and Hudson is filling up our water bottles and our 3-gallon water bottle. Kids are still pretty much asleep behind me. Can't see them though. After Bryce Canyon, then we're off to Moab Desert to see the arches. Super cold last night. Got down to 35 degrees, and all our blankets are packed up. Had to use them.